starts in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It is another go-getter Monday. Go-getter Monday. Good morning. Good morning. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for another day on the grind. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for another day to go for what we have, what we consider is ours to get. Man, it is another great day. You are listening to, watching the Grindology 101 podcast with your guy, KeJohnna Owens, and we're getting ready to get started now. The world is amazing right now. Good morning. I want to say a shout out to Dad this morning. I know we got a lot of opportunity to show men that, you know, that fathers have made such an impact. So I want to say before Father's Day, I want to give you flowers while you, you know, in your prime. You know, what are you, 25 years old, Mr. Roscoe Lee Owens? Shout out to you out there. This is inspired, you know, by you, sir, you know. Grind, the tenacity to win. Just want to wake up this morning, help everybody get a good start on Monday morning. I know that it's a characteristic of success for people. If you think about it, Monday morning, you know, being eager to get up and win, being excited to get up and get back on it, being excited to get back in the mix of where you wanted to be. Maybe we missed last week. Maybe last week was great. Whatever it is, man, a new day, a new way to get up and get it. Look at that, my man, Mr. Neil Morris, man, my brother, success man out there on the grind. You truly are a grindologist. Good morning to you, sir, out there. Appreciate you all the time. You know, we got plenty of work to do. And we got a few six-figure income opportunities in the background, man. We need to put them in the front line. Let's get busy. Good morning to y'all. Let's get started with some motivation this morning. My main man will be at the top of the hour. We'll be getting some things going. But this morning, it started with being the boss. We're doing some things up there in Vegas, so check this promo out.
Yeah, Mr. Boss, Extreme Comedy Club. My man Billy Bob, Las Vegas, baby, running things. Boss, I'm Mr. Boss. I'm Mr. Boss, billionaire on the scene. Stepping up on stage, yep, yep, extreme. So won't you come here, come laugh with me, Billy Bob and me, and everybody on the scene. I'm Mr. Boss, a billionaire, Las Vegas, everywhere. And you know we don't stop, cause we're going to the top. And you know we never quit, till the beat drop. I'm Mr. Boss.
Come on, ride with me.
Boss.
And you know we got that victory. Be where you wanna be. Extreme, comedy.
Boss, yeah. Boss, why? Boss, Mr. Boss, yeah, I'm Mr. Boss. And you know we got the thing on. Hopping presidential in the limo. All the girls singing Boss, he got them ends on. Everybody wanna be my friend, no. Taking pictures everywhere that I go. Always calling Mr. Boss, always want me to do a show. And my dog, man, he golden, got gold chain, gold hands, gold feet. Now everybody know my name, I'm Mr. Boss.
And you know I'm rolling with extra cash. Red limo and I'm pushing on the gas. And you know we moving fast. Don't try it cause you're never gonna pass.
And we teaching all the kids STEAM. That's right, and we're gonna teach all of them science, technology, engineering, arts, math. And teaching about that money, cause you know they need it right now. Mr. Boss. boss, and I'm never gonna stop. On the success express, that's how we ride. On the way, straight, straight, big reveal, drinking Vella Sorella, and you know we're keeping it real. Mr. Boss, 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 boss. I'm Mr. Boss.
Mr. Boss. Mr. Boss.
Never a louse.
Never, 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 never a louse.
Hey, boss.
Come on, come on, come on, ride with me. And you know we got that victory. Big B, where you wanna be? Extreme, come on, come on, come on,
come on, come on.
Sandwich from Yo Way, gotta get up now. I gotta get the highway.
So I get in the car and I get out the drive. Now I'm riding down the street cause I'm headed to the Yo
cause
Way.
It's the best sandwich I ever tasted in this world. I'm gonna tell everybody, body, every boy and girl. Let me come in your way.
Because I want my sandwich, wanna put it in my face. Order online, you can pick it up. Curbside pick up, that's what's up. I'm going to Your Way, gonna bring it my way.
I don't know, but they're doing it over there, man. They doing it over there on the Success Express Network, man. We got some amazing, amazing things coming. I'm excited about that. But today we're talking about getting started right now. See, what happens is, this is what happens, right? And I think this will relate with everybody. Everybody living a general life. Nobody's all this hero and extraordinary. People are just doing the work. Some people end up going in the door, getting lucky to meet somebody. You say they got lucky, but who said they didn't have to go? They went to the door. They got started. They met somebody. They stayed in contact. They did the follow-up. They did the follow-through. They learned. Maybe they did a little free work. How many of you out there done free work?
I don't do no more free work for nobody. I don't. And everybody always using me up, getting my value out of there. Don't want to pay me right. I get it right.
But guess what? Think about it. Every time you did something, you think it's for free, but it was for you. So when I do it, it's our mindset. So when I do it for free, I'm doing it for me. I'm learning. Look where we are right now. We're in a world where we do podcasts and get information across the world from the comfort of your home, your office, your laptop, your cell phone right now and today. And I remember when they had to do a cell phone, a computer, you had to use a dolly to move. I don't know. That tells you the age, shaved a little bit, but that tells you the age, right? You had to use a dolly to move the computer. Think about it. Where were you at then? Somebody share with us some information. Hey, we're going to have computers so small that it'll fit in your phone. But see, they got started now. They didn't wait for somebody to say, well, you know, I believe in your dream. I believe in your mission. I believe in your vision. Now, they didn't wait for that. They got with the people that did that, said it and did it. And that's what it is. It gets started now. You'll hear it. There's a quote. The journey of 1,000 miles begins with one step. You only get there by taking that step. Time to take the step for yourself. This morning, I hope somebody can get an impact and say, you know what, I'm tired of just doing enough for them not to fire me and them paying me enough for me not to quit. It's just going through the motions. When you may have a skill, like my cousin, she started her own business, desserts and decor. Desserts and Decor. You got to check them out. I mean, Desserts and Decor. I'm very proud of her. But she was making these amazing cakes and pies and just doing it out of her passion and love and fun. But guess what? By just doing it, she learned it's a value and turned it into a business. And now, guess what? She's activated her gift of entrepreneurialism just by herself, by doing the work. You got to get out there, man. You got to just get started. And one of the things about getting started, don't wait for people to believe in you. Don't wait for somebody to believe in you. And I'm going to share a man here, Mr. Carl Mays. He's made an impact. He's also on the Wake Up to Win show. He comes on and cheers. He'll be on coming up. We got a great lineup. I'll share it with you. But he shares about getting unstuck. And sometimes some of us just stuck. And you hear somebody like me, just get started now. I'm not talking to you from some perch. I'm not talking to you from Mr. Bentley in the garage and I got five Ferraris. I'm talking to you from the trenches. You got to do the work. This young man right here is committed to doing the work. Hope it inspires you the way it inspires me. In his own words, he's going to tell you about getting unstuck. So you can just get started.
Man, y'all are dangerous people. You don't know how dangerous you are, but at the end of the day, y'all are dangerous. And if you knew how dangerous you were, you'd live it like you did not understand it. And I'm telling you something, because right now some of y'all are just stuck. Your feet are planted in solid ground. You don't even know whether you're going right or left. All you know is that you just exist. And let me tell you something, the most toxic thing you could ever do is just exist. I need you to realize something, man. Gotta stay full. If you don't take that energy that you have on certain days where you feel like taking on the world and you feel full of everything that you need, and then you wake up the next day and you feel empty, it's because you're not eating the right stuff. And what I mean by eating, I'm talking about it from a metaphoric standpoint. I'm saying it like, listen, when you wake up in the morning, you need to make sure you embody nothing but positive messages. Listen to somebody. Listen to some of your greats out there. I don't care if you do it from YouTube with your earbuds in or if you listen to something I'm saying right now. But whatever you do, you got to start your days off great and stay like that. People ask me all the time, man, how you stay so positive all the time? Well, it's because every time you're hungry, what do? You eat, right? So then you get something to eat, you get full, you're okay. All of a sudden, you get hungry again, you get full, you eat the right stuff. But the fact of the matter is, all the stuff you're eating is the wrong stuff. So you don't stay full, and you don't stay full long enough. Every time I'm hungry for something great, I go get it, and I fill up. And then guess what? When you see me, I'm regurgitating all that greatness. That's what you need to do. I need you to understand something. Y'all are the greatest beings on earth. All you got to do is start living like it. I'm the King Motivator. That's right. That's my time. Now it's your time. Go be great.
My name is KeJohnna Owens. I am co-founder of Success Express Marketing Solutions. Our business is cultivating more business for your business. I want to tell you real quick about our program that is one of the most comprehensive business development online marketing support programs out there, which is the VASP, V-A-S-P, Virtual Assistant Support Program. This system allows you to operate and run your business while we help monitor and help you cultivate more business for your business online. Contact us at 909-686-1698 and visit us online at successexpressmarketing.com. Look forward to helping you take your business to the next level.
Full Force Protection Services, the protective services you need for you, your family, and your business. Full Force Protection Services provides cannabis security, executive protection, armed transport, event security, home protection, home security installation, family protective services, and more. Full Force Protection Services has all the skills you need for your protection. The skill set includes weapon screening, keen observation, de-escalation techniques,
crime prevention, loss prevention, surveillance, and more. Full Force Protection Services is affordably priced to fit any budget. For immediate services, contact 707-407-5133. That's 707-407-5133. Don't get caught without protection, and don't get caught without full force.
Telling you, they're doing it over there. They're doing it over there. They are doing it over there at Success Express. I appreciate you. Dr. Edwin Victory on Wheels of Steel, man. I appreciate you back there in the lab, man, keeping this thing going. You don't know about the green room, guy. Man, you got to get on the green room. You got to get on one of our podcasts. You got to get the word out there about what you do. Listen, we're talking today about getting started now. Getting started right now. You just met the guy. You just met a great contact this weekend. You were at the fair. You were at the business conference. You were online. People are out everywhere. You say you're going to follow up today's Monday morning. You're going to wait till Friday, right? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Start now. It's not rocket science. You got a lot of podcasts out there, people giving you some esoteric information about how it works. You can sign up for the funnel and all these things. I'm telling you, man, it's got to start now. And you want to start that lawn and garden, start up that lawnmower in the backyard, getting all that rain and dust on it. Get it tuned up. Get out there, just knock on next door, start the lawn and garden business. I don't know. I'm just telling you that whatever it is that we want to do in life, we're going to have to get up and get it and do it. And that's the only thing. Like right now, you can wait until something happens, or you could be leveraging time and the opportunity right now to tap into things that are happening, that are putting forward, like right now in podcasts. There's an opportunity in helping other people, and that's where you really succeed. But back to start now. What is it that you want to do that you haven't been doing, that you said you were going to do, but you just haven't done? Again, what is it that you want to do, that you said you were going to do, that you haven't done, that you said you wanted to do? It's time to do it right now. Get started. My man put this together. I think it was intended for children. But if you think about it, children have the most amazing vision. I like to tap into my childlike, my childlike spirit of success. I still believe that great things can happen. I still believe that my life can make an impact. I still believe that I can make a difference. I still believe that people have greatness within them. And I still believe that if there are people that buy $30 million jets, I can buy one. Check this out.
Yeah, I'm Disco Joe. And this is for everybody out there that's chasing dreams. Come on, yeah.
Dream big. Dream big. I can't help it, I do everything big. Dream big. Dream big. I can't help it, I do everything big. Reach for the stars, shoot for the moon. When you work for it, all your dreams come true. That's why I dream big. Dream big. I can't help it, I do everything big.
I learned the sky's too low to be the limit. Disco Joe, yeah, I'm always winning. Courage in my heart, so I can't be timid. Every other week, find me in another city. Doing my dance, making big moves. When you work for it, all your dreams come true. People around me always asking how I came up. Quitters never win, so I never gave up.
Dream big. Dream big. I can help it, I do everything big. Dream big. Dream big. I can help it, I do everything big. Reach for the stars, shoot for the moon. When you work for it, all your dreams come true. That's why I dream big. Dream big. Dream big. I can help it, I do everything big.
We're here at the beautiful Las Colinas Marriott in Dallas, Texas, and today is Maxwell Rain 2010 Women's Annual Conference and Retreat, and the exciting part about it is they chose me to be honored as the King of Queens for community service and outreach through the nonprofit organization, the Jamming Foundation, and KeJohnna Owens Enterprises. It's an exciting day in my life. So many people from around the country.
So please welcome the King of Queens recipient, Mr. KeJohnna.
I want to tell you about the three P's. This is the way that the three P's work, the three P's of success. One is presence. Presence is, you always have to be ready. You don't know who you meet, you don't know who you see, you don't know what's gonna go on that day. So dressing for success, the success that you desire, is important, your presence. There's also your purpose. And everybody say purpose.
Purpose.
Purpose is what you believe in, what you feel passionate about. You have something unique that you want to bring to this world, something that you want to do. You don't know where it came from, but you have a purpose. You have to be driven. I like where I am, I like who I am, but there's something that is for me. There's something that is for me, and I know we all, we search for it hard. But we have it. This is a quiet place we have to get in, and this is where you find your purpose. I found my purpose in making sure that I got quiet. I just got still. I got to a place where I looked at all the things I've been through. I looked at all the things that I've done. I looked at all the places I've been. And I said, you know what? All I've been through has prepared me for something, because we never really know. But my purpose is to make a difference. Use my life to make a difference as others. You get up early in the morning, but you roll out and you really get up, have yourself some goals. Have yourself some goals. Attach to your purpose, whatever it is. Find out what it is and stay driven towards it. Do not allow or need people to validate your purpose. Can't say that. Persistently pursue your passion. Every day. All day. All the time. We gotta, you know, have our family time. But you know, you put it in the proper pocket in your toolbox. This is, I'm on it. I'm on it. I'm on it. I'm on it. And over time, when you look back, I got somewhere. Man, I got somewhere. My purpose is to make a difference in other people's lives. So that's my purpose, though. You find yours, and you stay persistent on it.
Just came out, man. This is my award. King of Queens, Blackwood Rain, 2010. Awesome. Phenomenal event. So honored to see me.
Making your passions possible.
And that young man was on a mission way back then. He on the same mission, saying the same thing, on the same path, on the same boy, don't get me going right there. It's no, you can't buy that. You can't buy that. You can't put that in the can. You gotta be that. That's the only thing. Look at your body of work, and your body of work speaks for you. You end up in a door that you didn't know you were going to be in because you turned the doorknob, because you stopped looking for the key to a door that had no lock. Man, walk in the door. It's your time. Start now. Use what you have. Control what you know. Execute your plan. Share your success and stand for something. Listen here. Seven keys to success. You go get it. You go get it online at KeJohnnaOwens.com. You can find it also on Amazon. Listen. It will make an impact. It's a quick read. It's a really brief synopsis of how you could apply the practical principles of personal achievement. You know, I believe that we all have greatness within us. I put that together to just help. Hopefully it helps you. It's a great read. Supports the community. Supports the drive. I have no, guess what? I have no previous literary skills, none of those things. But guess what? I have to do the work. I do the work. Thank you, Donnie Mack, for helping me to put that book together. I think it's a great read. I think it's a great impact. And I think it'll make a great impact around the country, not the world. Listen, succeed on purpose. Success loves speed. We've been talking about getting started right now. Start right now. Don't wait. Don't wait. And what I want to offer you, and before I go, we got a new sponsor that came on to support what we're doing, believing in where we're going. So I want to send a shout out to JCS Financial. She's doing amazing things. Check this out before we get out at the bottom of the hour.
Do you need help with your finances? Need to repair your credit, or would you like financial consulting? JCS Financial and Consulting Services can help you with funding and finding the resources you need, like marketing strategies and your business plan. JCS Financial and Consulting Services was designed to help people get out of debt and stay out of debt, and to provide the tools you need to succeed. JCS Financial and Consulting Services also provides tax preparation and small business startup tools. Visit jcsfinancial.com or call 337-735-4118. That's 337-735-4118. Book your appointment with JCS Financial and Consulting Services now.
Express Marketing Solutions presents your virtual video podcast studio. Let the Success Express team help bring your podcasting dreams to life. Here's what we do. We help you come up with show ideas, design graphics for your show, set up your podcast studio, and run the back end of your show. So what do? Be ready for your show. Make sure your guests are ready. Log into the virtual studio. Turn your cameras on and go. Not sure you're ready to go live on a monthly or a weekly basis? You can get the Try Us Out Success Special. It's only $97 with free design setup. All you got to do is try us out, and I guarantee you're going to want more. So get set up today with your virtual video podcast studio from Success Express Marketing Solutions. So go online to Success Express MKTG, and we'll get you set up today. Sign up now and get our free ebook, Modern Podcasting, that'll teach you all the techniques you need to know to get your podcast started today. I got the key, they let me in. I'm waking up every day, win. I got the key, they let me in. Waking up every day, win. I got the key, they let me in. I'm waking up every day, win. I got the key, they let me in. I'm waking up every day, win. I said I woke up in the morning, now I got the key. I gotta wake up, be all I can be. Then I be online, I call up all my friends. I feel a missing time for the everyday win. And then I hop on the train, Success Express. Put the gas, yeah, and I'm feeling so good. I got the money on my mind, mind's time to go. Take your jiggers and you know I'm about to blow. Here we go, I got the key, they let me in. I'm waking up every day, win. I got the key, they let me in. Waking up every day, win. I got the key, they let me in. I'm waking up every day, win. I got the key, they let me in. I'm waking up every day, win.
That's going to be right there at the top of the hour, man, the Wake Up and Win podcast. But guess who's on the show today, man? Hey, man, it's going to be amazing. I got pulled up to the big leagues. I'm going to be on the Wake Up and Win virtual video podcast with my man, Everyday Win, Every Victory. Man, that's going to be exciting right there. And guess what? We got terrific Tuesday, so get ready for that on tomorrow. And then look at Lindsay on the Wednesdays. We got some more coming up. And stay tuned to the virtual video podcast we're putting together. We're excited over here at Success Express. If you want to get the word out about what you do in the right place, contact us right there at the scroll on the bottom. We'll be in touch. That's what? Motivated Monday. Let's get it. Succeed on purpose, everybody, man. Get up and get it, man. This is a chance. You got a chance, man. Take the chance. Take the chance. Take the shot, man. Take the shot. Have a good day. You've been on the Monday Morning Grind with the Grindologist. It's your time.